Al-Qaeda militants staged a mass prison break this morning. It happened in southern Yemen. Security officials say the prisoners jumped their guards and grabbed their weapons. At the same time, other militants were attacking that prison from the outside. We are told at least 40 Al-Qaeda prisoners escaped.